How to calculate retailer margin. Retailer margin is also called gross margin or gross profit and is expressed as a percentage of the retail price at which the product is sold. We explain this with a simple example of a product called Ola. Ola sells its orange drink for $3 to the retailer. The retailer sells Ola for $5 to the consumer. On that sale of $5, the retailer pays 16% sales tax to the government. To remove the tax, we divide $5 by 1 plus 16%, which is 1.16, to arrive at $4.31, which is what the retailer finally gets from the sale. From this, we subtract $3, which is the retailer's cost, to get $1.31, which is also called the gross margin. We express this margin as a percentage of retailer sales by dividing $1.31 by $4.31 and multiplying by 100 to give us 30% retailer margin. Some retailers like to express this margin as a markup, which is simply dividing $1.31 by the product cost to the retailer, which is $3, and multiplying by 100 to get 44%.